Hi everyone, and as I say, off we go into the spectacular area, which is the Great Hall, which is very, very impressive. Mainly as well for its view, which would have been very, very different when this place was built. Very different indeed. But yeah, the floor is just, well, it's a work of art on its own. And then you've got the gallery, which we'll be going up there. So when I get to the upper bit of the gallery, I'll merge this one and the upper bit together. So we've just got the Great Hall as one piece. And I think this is probably one of the few times that you won't mind being pointed down at the floor, isn't it? It's just a work of art on its own right. And here we have a description. Inigo Jones, the designer. Yes, it was designed for Queen Henrietta Maria, the wife of King Charles the First. I'll wait for these people to go, because through here is another little spectacular thing that you will see more of when we go there. It's very, very impressive. This is another one of my favourite London locations. Inigo Jones wouldn't approve of these, but obviously we need them, so. Alright, yeah, the floor. There we go. We can get that pretty well there, like that. And the ceiling is painted. And it's done very subtle. So it isn't great bright colours like some of the things, like St Paul's Cathedral and some of the domes inside the churches. It's not like that, but it's simplistic beauty, but complete and utter symmetry. Inigo Jones was very much into symmetry. He possibly may have been OCD, possibly. Of Richard White. Richard White is in good case. That's some of the detail that we can see up on the ceiling there. Oops. That didn't work too well that one, did it? I think I went a bit too crazy there. Yeah. Absolutely spectacular. I'm going to stop this one, and then when I go up the top, that'll be part two of this video, so join me then. Hi guys and girls, welcome back to part two of the Great Hall. We're up in the upper area now. And as you can see, it's entirely symmetrical. And that is part two of the Great Hall. Hope you enjoyed that bit. Everywhere you look, you keep finding more details. Such pretties. Got it in the middle for that bit. Right, that ends the Great Hall, guys and girls, and we're off into the next area now, which is the King's Presence Chamber. Join me for that bit.